My name is Shubhi and I am a PhD student at University of Stuttgart and University of Applied Science in Stuttgart. I'm from India and I done my master's from Indian Institute of Technology Kanpur, IIT Kanpur. Presently, my research topic is visual analytics and visualization of real-time census data. Why I choose this topic? Because I want to work with the real-time census data and how we perform our analysis and how we can visualize those data in a simple format. So yeah, I'm really eager to know more about those things. So I just choose this topic. The thing which I like the most is like you have your own freedom. You work with your ideas. You just like discuss with the professor those ideas, and they definitely support you and they encourage you to pursue with those ideas. So this is very helpful thing I get to know. And in fact, for me, like as I'm new in this country, like and it was my first trip outside India, so I was a little bit scared of all those things, like how I'm going to survive or how I'm going to settle here. Yeah, this was the like the pre-assumptions you make when you come from like from outside the world and to different country. So yeah, like when I came here, like the staff, the colleagues whom I work with, they are very sharing and they make me comfortable, and this give me a positive vibe and this motivates me to do research.